The last stop for our local boat, Miss Lisa Pavlik. Lisa is escorted by George Arcia. Lisa's hobby candidates include having fun with her friend and her boyfriend. At this time, for the benefit of before we go to the other class, I would like to once more introduce the other class candidate for freshman, president, and for freshman president and for sophomore president. Candidates for freshman president include Christine Arofsky. Understand? Do you hear anything? Jared Babadook. Melanie Clark. Lisa Gomez. Martina Loya. Nancy Palomo. Marcella Leo. The candidates for the sophomore class, for sophomore princess, include Lucy Alvarez, Judy Castle, Carolina Contreras, Tanya. Our first candidate, Delphi Milano. Thank you. He also likes shopping, driving, and drawing. The next junior, Yasna Sandoval. Yasna is being escorted by Eddie Delaney. The activity is that Yasna is involved in a contract to include varsity cross country. She's a member of PNF, and she's a photography editor on the yearbook staff. And wants to party in interest, she is interested and glad to participate in the gymnastics. The next junior is Barbara Sumner. Barbara is being escorted by Tom Stowe. The next junior, Elizabeth Fiorina. Elizabeth is being escorted by Chico Rosa. Elizabeth is on the varsity dance team. She's a member of PNF partners. She's in the student concert. Some of her other entries are Ashley Denny and Judy Auditorium. The next junior, the Jennifer Waller. Jennifer is escorted by Andy Goldberg. Jennifer is a member of varsity dance team. She gets a tennis club and plays in the Golden Alliance of marching unit. Her activities is she enjoys dancing and being a regular friend. And the final junior role is Chad Wilson. And being escorted by Lindsay Master. Janet is a member of Student Council. She is a senior leader. And she is acting as a student of the Grand Rock. Her interests are thinking, shopping, and money, and being curious.
Photography for interesting new dancing, volleyball, reading, and swimming.